I knew it.
The village people can't even get control. Mic check 1 2 1 2. Mic check 1 2 1 2. Yep. What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to my channel, Scotty Got Games, and we back with another one, y'all. Resident Evil 4. You feel me? When was the last time I left off? Oh, last time we left off was I guess we was trying to find a way into the side of the church, but we ended up going to a alternate route. We ended up going into some type of pond, and we ended up encountering a big ass fish in a little ass pond for some odd reason that eats people. It was technically, yeah. But anyway, we ended up being that fish, and we end up passing out in some type of shed. So we're going to figure out what's Leon going to do next. So before we get into this video, make sure you like, subscribe, and we're going to get right into it, man. Resident Evil 4. Who was walking by him? Hey, yo. What's going on? Is that the infection? Yeah, that is it. But he don't know what's really happened to him. He's thinking of it like it's a dream or something, but it's not a dream.
Leon, it's been 6 hours since
I've... 6 hours?
I'm starting to get worried.
Don't you mean lonely? Anyway, I started to feel dizzy, and then I guess I must have lost consciousness.
Lost consciousness? Maybe that has some connection to what the village chief was talking about.
Can't say. I'm all right now. I'm gonna continue my mission.
You've been lost consciousness since 6 hours? You've been out for 6 hours, bro. So what the fuck you been doing for 6 hours? I don't believe... Listen, I don't believe that you've been out for 6 hours. I believe you've been taken over by that damn virus. I believe that. But we just gotta figure out what's going on. Anonymous letter. There's an important item hidden in the falls. If you're able to get it, you might be able to get actually out of the church. But I warned you, the route to the church isn't a walk in the park by any means. They delivered what calls a L giant. So God bless. But what be been going on in your body, if you could help, I would. But unfortunately, it's been on my power. So somebody was in there, though. Instead of just like interacting with him, they sent a letter.
Mm-hmm.
like 6 hours, bro. But somehow I don't believe you've been out for 6 hours. I believe you've been taken out of here. Oh, let me see something.
Selection of good things on sales. What are you selling? Is that all, stranger? What are you buying? Is that all? What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Is that all, stranger? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Is that all, stranger? Thank
careful now. needed to use. Should be no question asked. I want to pull the lever. Close it.
Selection of good things on. What are you buying? What are you selling? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. What are you buying? Not enough cash. What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Thank
knew it. I knew it. I fucking knew it.
Rápido!
Rápido! Rápido! Usa los músculos! Something was gonna be some bullshit if I came back. And look what happened. Some bullshit. Shit, the village people can't even get control. Y'all dumb as hell, but some of you do. He looking at you like, hmm. Good. Come on. hot dog. Shout out for shit. Shout out to the dog for helping. Gates open. I need that. can't get no type of accuracy. This is bad. God damn. His accuracy is terrible. Why is the accuracy so like that? It is so terrible. Is it because of the wind? Wolves now? I'd
rather make the same mistake twice. That's crazy.
Come on, easy.
Take it easy.
No! Get away!
Calm down. Everything's going to be just fine. My name's Leon. I'm under the president's order to rescue you.
What? My father?
That's right. And I have to get you out of here. Now come with me. It's Leon. I've succeeded in extricating my subject.
Good work, Leon. I'll send a chopper over right away.
Where's the extraction point?
There's another trail that you can take to get out of the village. The chopper will pick you up beyond there.
Got it. I'm on my way.
Commanding her. I gotta give her health too? Fuck! I think this day gave the idea of doing Resident Evil 5 by doing this.
Wait!
I'll take the girl.
Who are you?
If you must know, my name is Osman Sadler, the master of this fine religious community.
What do you want?
To demonstrate to the whole world our astounding power, of course. No longer will the United States think they can police the world forever. So, we kidnap the president's daughter in order to give her our power. And then send her back.
No.
She's infected too.
Leon, I think they shot something in my neck.
What did you do to her?
We just planted her a little gift. Oh, there's going to be one hell of a party when she returns home to her loving father. But before that, I thought I might bargain with the president for some donation. Believe it or not, it takes quite a lot of money to keep this church up and running.
Faith and money will lead you nowhere, Sadler.
Oh, I believe I forgot to tell you that we gave you the same gift.
When I was unconscious.
Oh, I truly hope you like our small but special contributions. When the eggs hatch, you'll become my puppets. Involuntarily, you'll do as I say. I'll have total control over your minds. Don't you think this is a revolutionary way to promulgate one's faith?
Sounds more like an alien invasion if you ask me.
Leon, what's gonna happen to us?
Don't worry. We got into this mess, we can get out of it.
with you. That's gonna be the end of the video, man. Make sure you like the video, subscribe to your new. Comment down below what you think about this episode, man. It's about to get crazy. So we'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.